Top 81 to 100 secondary school based on T-score cutoff points. We have shared in our earlier video who has emerged as the top 80 secondary school based on T-score entry cutoff points. In this final series, we will take a look at who will emerge as the next top 81 to 100 secondary school. If you like our video, please click like and share, and subscribe to our channel. See you on our next video.